I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mama, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. And it's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a day. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't widows don't be told to keep her windows shades up or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kenneth's bar again. And if you'll nail Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of chance. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little faithful place and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. Today my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. My mama sucked it too, the Harper Valley PTA.